huge cold umbrella.
Almost done. Did you find all my inventions?
I think so.
Yup. Yup. Uh-huh. Yup. Wait! Where's the H2 hoser?
It can't be far. I'll find it. You finish the cold umbrella. Phew. Maggie, it sure is hot.
Whoa!
Wait! Gotcha! Maggie, you're not afraid of heights, are you?
It is not in my programming to be afraid of anything.
We've got to get you the Slippy. Huh? My battery overheated. Good thing I have space boots. Oh no, also overheated. Uh-oh.
Yes, I am in agreement.
Ready?
You're safe! You're all safe! Ella, did you find the H2 hoser?
Yes, I have it here. But my moon scooter got too hot, and so did my space boots. But I'm okay.
You don't sound okay.
I'm just really hot and a little uncomfortable, but I can wait here. Save your inventions.
Ella, are you sure?
Yep. So hot. It sure is hot.
I am a hologram. And even I am hot.
Thought you might need a cool down. Slippy, Meadow!
Those cool jets feel so good. What a relief.
Surprise to get me ready for the big surprise?
Yes? Do you want to see it again?
Come on, Meadow. You got me so excited for my birthday surprise. Can we please go see it?
Uh-huh.
You were right, Maggie. We can't change Priya's birthday star.
Alert! I am picking up something from the star. A flare approaching.
We did it!
No, if you recall, I mentioned that Ross 154 rotates quickly, 10 times faster than Earth's sun.
So you're saying the flare wasn't caused by the heating orbs?
The solar storm that makes flares was facing away from us, so we could not see it. But the flare is headed right for us. We must leave. The flare is moving too fast. You must find shelter.
What about this ice chunk?
That is a start, but you will need a bigger shelter to protect you from the flare.
Okay, we'll use some of the space junk and Meadow's rocks.
What about your robots?
There!
Happy birthday.
Is this good enough to protect us?
It should be.
Close.
Slip! Your robots! The flare must have fried their circuit.
And what is going on with those ice chunks?
The heat from the flare turned parts of the ice into gas, which is making them zoom around like mini comets.
Those mini comets wrecked Medusa's rock puzzle. What now? Pri will be here any minute.
Hey, Ella. Hey, Slippy.
Surprise!
Those were some robots that were saying happy birthday.
We remembered you love mechanics.
And these rocks were a puzzle for you to do.
You remembered I love puzzles.
Ella even tried to get the star to flare for you.
But it all got mixed up. Sorry we wrecked your birthday, Priya.
Are you kidding? This is the sweetest birthday present anyone's ever given me.
What?
You showed you really know me. You went through so much trouble. All for my special day? I love it.
The Oumuamua is not really a cookie. It was the first object from deep space spotted in the Earth's solar system.
Interstellar!
Literally. Astronomers at the time could not figure out what it was or where it came from.
Great! Let's go to the Oumuamua.
I remember it was pretty challenging to land on. It moves very fast.
93,000 kilometers per hour. That is 30 times faster than a rocket.
Whoa! But can we still do it?
There's a reason our name is Ryder. Let's ride!
According to my calculations, the Oumuamua should arrive here any minute.
Hey, Maggie, you said astronomers couldn't figure out what the Oumuamua is. Did they ever figure it out?
Yes. It is a piece of planet that broke off and has wandered through space ever since.
Whoa! So the Oumuamua has been...
Girls, watch out!
We've got to land on it for the photo!
Yeah! Let's ride!
Okay, but everyone be careful, please.
Wild.
Looks like the truck is jammed.
But this was our last chance to take a good picture.
Ella, are you still worried about the photos?
Yeah. We don't have the old ones anymore, and the new ones aren't good.
The pictures might be gone, but the memories will always be up here.
And creating new memories with you girls is way better than redoing old ones.
I guess we did create new memories today.
Together!
How about creating one more? Who wants to learn how to tow a tow truck?
Me!
Maybe we should have split up. But if we can find another super giant, hopefully it'll get us enough points to win. Maggie, what's the last clue?
The shoulder of the giant is certainly a clue, especially if you wish to hunt an awesome view.
Giant. Hunt an awesome view. I got it! Orion the Hunter! Maggie, it's Orion's shoulder, isn't it?
Any answer from me would be considered cheating, Ella.
Sounds like a yes to me. Let's go! Hey, guess what? I figured out the last riddle. Another supergiant star. It's Orion's shoulder. And get this? It looks like the biggest star we've seen all day!
Oh, it's super, super giant! trusted friend.
I think the star's name is Beetlejuice.
Hi, super giant Beetlejuice friend.
Ella, you have to get away from there. Maggie said Beetlejuice is going to supernova soon.
What? I can't hear you. The star's messing with my...
Ella? Ella!
Oh, no. Ella's going straight towards a star that's going to explode.
We have to warn her.
She can hear us. If Maggie were here, she'd say something like, "You must evacuate soon for your own safety because science, science, sciencey science."
Not without Ella. She came here for me. If we just stuck together.
Ella! What are you two doing here? This star's about to supernova.
That's what we came to tell you.
Okay, but you were right. We shouldn't have split up. I was so worried.
I'd rather have fun as a team, but sometimes splitting up...
Say hello to the Riddle Race Champs.
Us. Not so fast. Maggie, show them the leaderboard. Our last star was worth 2,000 points.
You got it?
What? What star did you get? Nice shirt.
Oh, thanks, Madhu. We can use this when our salt shaker runs out.
May I take your hat, Madhu?
Oh, hey, Madhu. Happy Human Day.
Hello, Mr. Biden.
Whoa. You really put the shake in handshake, Madhu.
My turn. Whoa. She can't look Madhu now.
Could you set the table, please?
Oh, I'll help. Ta-da!
Tilly?
Oh, is this not one of your traditions?
Not really, but it's okay.
We should sit. Dinner's ready.
I'm so happy you're here.
Me too.
I have to be the perfect guest. I've already messed some things up.
Just be extra polite, and you will be fine.
Ella, could you pass the chutney, please?
That stretch sure comes in handy.
Can I have some naan, please?
I want baba ganoush, masala dosa, and kimchi, please!
Oops. Sorry! Oh.
Want some doubles? They're my favorite. Sandwiches made from curry chickpeas.
This yellow thing does weird stuff with my mouth.
Oh, no. Did you eat the entire lemon? That's way too sour, Madhu.
Ew!
Oh, this isn't a big glass for me.
It's time for the main event.
Yes! Combo party!
I'll turn off the lights so we can see them.
Turned off the gravity!
Whoopsies!
Girls, save everything you can.
I can help with this!
Wait!
Uh-oh!
I'm sorry.
I've got to get across. Maybe I can see my friends from up there.
Be careful. Those landings do not look very stable.
I'm glad you're keeping me safe, Maggie, but a little encouragement would be nice, too.
Acknowledged. Downloading cheerleading program. S-L-I-P-P-Y. Go Slippy.
Side? How did you find me?
Whoa! You made that?
With a lot of help from my pal. I'm glad to have you back, Maggie.
It is a pleasure to assist you again.
Come on, we don't have much time. We have to find Meadow.
The detector doesn't work with all this rumbling. Maybe we can get Meadow to find us. Glitch can fly high in the air and turn on his lights, like a beacon.
That's a great idea. Meadow would totally see that. Uh-oh, your rockets must have been damaged when we all crashed.
Well, if we can't get Glitch to go up, maybe we can get him to go down. Light up a path for Meadow to find us. Oh, yeah, you're a little scared of tight spaces.
I know you're scared, buddy, but we're all here to help you.
This planet soon.
Let's jump over the crevice.
Wait, you won't make it with those broken boots. Let me fix them.
Thanks, they're perfect.
At this rate, we'll never figure out what happened to my mom's star.
Chill. Let's gather more info and see where it takes us.
Hey! Wasn't the stuff around the black hole giving off flares before? Whoa! Interstellar! This looks like something Slippy would make, but shinier!
It's a remote control probe. Wanna take it for a spin?
Do I?
Field assistant, assistant? You might want to watch out for that.
Alert! Your probe is directly in the path of that star.
Oh no!
Not gonna work. Probe's thrusters are too weak.
But my scooter's not!
Stay within these arrows to avoid being pulled into the black hole.
Got it! Thanks, Maggie! Oh no! The probe's gone outside the safe zone! If I lose the probe, I'll be the worst field assistant ever!
Alert! Ella, you must get out of here. The probe is too far away and the star is approaching quickly.
But I...
Now, Ella!
Thank you.
You forget the probe?
Huh. I couldn't save it. Now we'll never know what happened to Mom Star.
It's okay. Happens to everyone. Chill.
Chill. There's gotta be some other clues around here if I just slow down and look around. Wait a minute. The stuff around the black hole is flaring up again.
Yeah, it just pulled in a star. That's what happens.
But it was flaring up like that when we got here.
Which means...
Mom's star was pulled into the black hole just like this star.
Brilliant theory, Ella. That's gotta be it. Woohoo! I mean, nice one, I guess.
Humans send all of their probes here?
No, Madu. This was a mistake. What do we do?
The ground underneath Voyager 3 is not stable. It could give way at any moment. Voyager 3 will not survive a fall.
Can we relaunch it?
No, the launching rocket's been damaged. A little help, please? We've got to find another way to do this, or else it's going to break apart and fall.
We have to save our Voyager friend for Ella's greatest grandfather.
My greatest grandfather. That's it. Slippy, didn't you say his Voyager's launching rocket was the only thing that might still work?
Yes! Genius!
Yay! Yeah.
The shell.
And the golden record! Madu and I will go after the pieces. Slippy, you work on the launching rocket.
Will do!
And Slippy, take all the time you need, please.
Thanks, buddy.
And I see the shell.
But where's the golden record?
Wow!
It's so dark, and I don't see the golden record anywhere.
Me either.
It's gotta be here somewhere. This is all my fault. I shouldn't have rushed the Voyager 3. There! Let's get this back to Voyager 3. Whoa! Slippy, this looks great. I knew you could do it.
And you guys found the record. Now I can make tighter turns all by myself.
Ooh.
Let's see what you can really do, pal. Astronomical!
Slip, watch out! You're getting kinda close to those merging stars!
Huh. Me and my new racer will be fine. My turns are epic now. Watch! Time for a space racer super turn!
Warning! Slippy is being pulled into the star's bigger gravity field.
Slippy! Help!
I got you, friend! Actually, I think the star has both of us!
Hang on! Great catch, Madu!
Madu, but I've got this. My race are super powered now. See?
Stay back. The gravity is much stronger around the new star. Any closer, and you may not be able to get away.
So I'm gonna lose my space racer forever? This is all my fault. I was just sad that Glitch wasn't with us today.
Slippy?
I know, I acted out.
No,
and...
Slippy, look!
The blue straggler has the mass of two stars now, so the pull of its gravity is twice as strong.
Glitch! You gotta let the racer go!
Maggie says the blue straggler is too strong. There's no way you can yank the racer out of there.
Yank! That's it, pal! Your spinning yank special move!
Cross the finish line wins!
In 3, 2, 1, race!
Go, Slippy! But also, go, Angelie!
Go, everyone!
Go, Angelie! Go, Slippy!
Added a static rod. Didn't Ella tell you? Your glider's no match for all this lightning.
You overtweaked the settings on your stabilizer. I can help.
Go, go, go! Oh no!
About this nebula.
What's happening?
It's
okay. The Boomerang Nebula is just a little chilly.
It is quite literally the coldest place in the galaxy, Ella.
Right, that's what I read.
I don't think the truck's instruments are made for this.
My nebula is the worst one of all.
I'm sorry. Let's just go home.
That didn't sound good.
Did the rocket just break off?
The dust from the Carina Nebula must have frozen inside and jostled it loose.
Why are all nebulas such scary places? I want to go now!
It's okay, Tilly. We'll get out soon. We just need to stay calm and work together.
You want to come outside with me to reattach the rocket?
Of course! See? Me and Dad have got this. Don't worry.
Can I help too?
Tilly, when I give the word, you push the ignition button and I'll drive us out, okay?
You can count on me.
Okay, gang. The moment we get the rocket attached,
we'll have 10 seconds to fire it and get out of here before things freeze up again. It's okay. We've got a spare on the toolbox.
We must leave very soon.
We're trying, Maggie. Your stints are feller, Ella and Dad. You can do it!
Especially from a distance.